So the challenge today is all the exercises from the app, F1 to F4, 20 reps per exercise. First one is going to be power pull. Windshield wiper. Vertical row. Tipo. Front squat. Front to back press without hitting my head this time. One. Back squat. I maybe didn't anticipate for all the squatting. Oh well, it's my own fault. Back squat into hack squat. Bulgarian bag. F1 done. Moving on to F2. High pull. Ski. Reverse fly. Power clean. Sprinter swings. Why sit? Saw pulls. Pull downs. Cable crossovers. F3 med ball slams. Med ball side toss. Nailing wood chop. High pull. pull over. Med ball underhand. Single arm snatch. Soccer throw. One 80s. F4 RDL deadlift. Rotational swing. Drop squat. High reach. Hammer curl. And finally, tricep press. That's that done, F1 to F4, 31 minutes 30. That's because I had to go back and forward between looking to see what was next. Probably could have done it maybe 27, 28 minutes. So that's all F1 to F4 from the app. Probably around 30 exercises. Real variation of different movements, full body, squatting, hinging, cross body movements, straight arms, slamming, throwing, and a multitude of other things in there. I wouldn't recommend doing this challenge, but if you want to do it, it's up to you. Go ahead. Have a good day. See you later.